What's going on, everybody? For today's short video, we're going to be reviewing Orange Blossom Pilsner. I found this on clearance at Publix, so that might be a bad sign. But let's taste it and find out. Bottoms up. So it kind of tastes like Bud Light with a slight orange flavoring to it, so not that great.